With his new venture, he is making amazing ground. I showed you how there was something going on with Act Blue. Well, James hasn't stopped pursuing that, and his nation of citizen journalists have been going at it as well. One person even asks if James O'Keefe owns this channel because of how many times I've posted about James. But it's because James is a beast, and he's a very necessary piece in the world of journalism today. Not just investigative journalism, journalism period.